guys, Mayhem, and welcome back to an episode of the Faction. Let's go, guys. Today we are back on Psycho once again. IP is down below and on the top right screen, guys. You guys know what's up, guys. Today I have got an insane episode. I am so excited. You guys have got an absolute treat today. But before we enter, guys, I want to say a huge thank you to you guys watching this video right now. Team Tech has actually killed the sport on the last episode. It was a half an hour special yesterday, which took a very long time to do, but it was worth it because you guys enjoyed it and you let me know that by like tweeting me, liking, commenting, all that good stuff, guys. I actually went out last night, but when I came back home, I was looking through my tweets and I had like over like 200 tweets maybe of you guys tweeting me saying, Matt, I watched the whole 30 minutes. It was awesome. So yeah, I really appreciate it. And if you guys like yesterday's episode, guys, you guys can absolutely love today because today we have an inside raid. Yes, if you know what that means, someone is going to TP me into their claimed base of their faction because they don't want to be in that faction anymore. So rather than them just leaving, they want me to raid it on camera for you guys. It's going to be so good, dude. We have an insane raid today. On the last episode, we hit over 2,700 likes, and it's not even been anywhere near 24 hours just yet, so that is honestly incredible, guys. Thank you guys so much. On the count of three, me, you, and Grab right here, gonna hit the like button together. Let's see if we hit over 2,800 likes. Let's do it, guys. And actually, today, rather than just hitting it, okay, right, you ready for this? It's quite weird as well, but we're gonna see if you hit the like button with your nose. Yes, yeah, I just said that. Oh, God, this is just weird. Let's hit the like button with our nose. Either way, guys, let's do it on the count of three. Scroll down below, hover over that button, get your nose ready on the count of three. 3, 2, 1. Bye, you guys did it. I really appreciate it. And hopefully, you did that successfully, because I know it's going to be quite hard to hit your nose. I tried it before. It's quite hard. All right, guys, so we are now in the raid control right here, and I've got something to show you guys. This is going to be absolutely epic, and we have actually got a book from a random person on the server, and I'll show you exactly who they are in a second, but we have got this cool door once again. I'm never going to get old of this. I'm never going to get old of this story, but this is the raid control if you guys didn't see it from the last episode, but essentially, guys, we have got, obviously, the mission stuff right here, but I have got a book. We have got the guy giving us the inside round. I'm going to blur out his name, because I'll show you why I'm going to blur out his name. So right there, you obviously didn't see his name, but it says read off camera, and I messaged him after, and I said, yo, is it right if I read it on camera, but just blur out your name? So right here, guys, we have got a book right here. It says 2-0 Techers. Hey, man, love to see you've been uploading every day. Firstly, thank you, dude. Shout out to you. He's a part of Team Techers, guys. So not only is he awesome for doing an inside raid, he's also just awesome in general. So yeah, just notice that you and your allies have been struggling to find some raids, and since you're going to expand Empire, I thought, what better time to set up an inside raid on my faction? We are currently on F-top 2 and quite solid base. I thought this would be a different kind of raid video. If you cannot read this on camera because my faction members might watch, that would be great. If you have any further details, message. Oh, I'm going to have to blur that out as well. That's his name right there. Anyway, that's you right there. Thanks. And he's got a love for Crumpet right there. Crumpet would appreciate it. I'm sure he would. But yeah, guys, there we go. That is that. Today, we have got an inside raid. Shout out to him. I'm not even sure how that book got here. I'm assuming he gave it to one of these guys because Dilbot was the one that messaged me saying, you've got a book in this chest, right? And he's actually reading it as well. Insert memes also someone that's actually got involved in this. So shout out to inside meme right here. Shout out to Dilbot. These are the people that actually got the inside raid going. Obviously, the person that I'm not going to say the name of, but we're going to be doing an inside raid. I'm so excited. I want to get straight into it, but right now, waiting for him to come online. Oh, what's this? No way. There's not another one. Whoa, there's not another trapdoor, is there? What is this? So it says, escape room, soundless block, press button. Oh, that's so sick. If you're in trouble, about to get killed or something, just press that button. It's an escape tunnel. I absolutely love that. Sit back, relax, and enjoy, guys, because this could be an insane inside raid. I'm excited. Let's do it right now. And yeah, let's not waste any more time. Enough of the jibber jabber. Let's do this raid. Guys, this is it right here. We're about to do this right now. I'm going to blur out the chat probably for the majority of this right now. I can't even speak right now. I'm so excited. I'm going to blur out the chat for the majority of this. He's actually messaging me like throughout this time, like saying, are you ready and stuff like that. So it will be blurred out. Hopefully it doesn't look too weird. Guys, we're literally about to do it. I've messaged him right now. I've said ready right here. We're about to do it. Let's string up this invis pod. I'm actually going to get one more just before I go. Hopefully I've got another one in there very soon. I don't want to waste too many minutes on this. I'm pretty sure. Where did I get it from? There we go. Okay, got one more right there. There we go. We should get that out there and we'll keep that there. Okay, so we have some room right here. I'm going to do TPA. I keep on saying this. Okay, I have TPA, guys. We're about to do it. We're about to do it right now. Wait, no. Oh, my God. That was close. That was close right there. Okay, we're all good. Again, I'm going to have to blur out his name. That's going to be quite annoying. Hopefully, that's not too annoying, guys. Basically, going to be a black box over him because he's right there. We are inside, guys. We've got an invisible raid right here. An inside raid. Sorry, we've got some stuff around. I'm going to take literally everything right now. And actually, guys, if I actually show you guys this right now, guys, there's something quite bad right now. So, right now, there's a glitch on me. Which one is it? Fireworks. There we go. There's a glitch on me where it says, like, N-U-G-L. I have literally no idea. I messaged the dev, and he said he's going to get it taken off very soon. But it doesn't mean I'm in danger of this not actually working. Let's take that off right there just so you guys can't see it. But obviously, they can still see it right here. Set home inside. That does mean we are ready to go. So if I do get killed, I'm gonna come straight back here and get ready to kill them. But right now, guys, check it out. I don't even know what this base is, guys. Obviously, I said, oh my god, Please say it's good. Please say it's good. We've got so much armor, dude. We have got so much armor. Okay, let's just take some random stuff right again. We're in trouble. The parkour thing is so annoying, dude. It's going to muck it up. Hopefully, it doesn't kill us. I'm going to go quick right here. There's no one actually down here right now. I'm obviously invisible, but it does mean they can see some random parkour. Let's take any prop 3 we can get right here, guys. They can see random parkour. Prop 4 right there. Prop 4 right there, dude. Let's go. This is already sick right here. We have got an inside raid right here, guys. Okay, got potions right there. Okay, I need to be quick right here. I'm so scared, dude. I'm so paranoid right now. Let's have a look for everything right here, guys. Let's take everything we can take right. I'm going to be pretty quick. Not really going through too much stuff. I'm not going to be showing you guys too much stuff I'm getting right here. And the main thing is, guys, to not get caught. We can't get caught right now. Obviously, as I said, we're gonna take all this stuff right here, and obviously I have to like put it in by myself. So let's go dash home new right here. Let's go straight back. Let's head over here right now. Let's get all the team right there. Obviously, like I said, that wasn't the best stuff in the world, but it does mean that we're gonna get the star gun. And obviously that's not the first few chests. It does mean as well these guys are getting raided right now. We got some heads right there, not worth anything. Let's get that right there. A lot of this is gonna be very sneaky. I'm gonna be doing this really quickly as well, because obviously I don't want to get caught right now. Let's take all that stuff right here. Any power V, bro, we'll take that right there. Make sure no one's behind me, because again, as I said, these parkours are gonna get us killed. If anyone comes here, I need to check on my armor and essentially just start flying. I need to go for him. Oh, I probably should have kept my armor on me, actually. Now I think about it, I probably should have kept my armor on me, because obviously if they do come back, we have to get ready for this guy over here. We have cell head sign. What is this spawner is the question. What is the spawner? It is a... Is it a silverfish spawner? Okay, there's two people online right now. There is two people online. Red Cork and Enderman for the win. That means they may be up there somewhere, because obviously I want to go up there. Raiding supplies. Get some TNT right there. There we go. I want to go check it out. Oh, no. Oh, God. I didn't know what I was going to put that on. I shift-clicked and I forgot I put that on right there. Okay, so we got some random stuff. We got slime stuff right here. Again, an overlord bow. Dude, this is so sick. It's so sick. I need to be so sneaky, though. I'm going to be constantly looking at my bags. Obviously, so we've got some more TNT right there. Oh, you know what's up, dude. Some invis pots. I love that. They know. They have predicted the future there. I'm actually going to drink up another one right here, because there's no one here right now. So shut that down. There we go. Let's look. Oh, no way. Dude, dash home you right here. Let's go straight back. Dude, this is insane. I am having so much fun right now. Okay, let's quickly check all that in there right now. And as I said, I need to get some more armor on me, because I'm scared these guys are going to come out right here, and I'm not going to have any anything to put on me. So let's quickly go here and get this stuff right here. Let's get a layer of that. Look at the amount of TNT we got. The only annoying thing is that I can't actually shift click, because obviously, as I said, it will go in my inventory and I'll be holding it. So I just do this individually. It's like a load of obsidian. Obviously, I'm not going to take this all right here. Any second now, I'm going to be a one hit. If anyone comes online and sees my particles, they're going to start swinging. So literally any second, I could just die. Okay, he's over there again. I thought that was someone online right there. Okay, so we're going back right here. Let's head over here, guys. Either way, right now, we've had a successful inside raid, guys. Guys, if you want to see more of these raids, smash a like down below. If you guys want to see more, make sure to let me know, guys, so I'll definitely be sure to try and get more. Obviously, as I said, inside raids aren't the easiest thing to get. You have to get someone that trusts you. And I actually need to shift click all in and then get out of my inventory as soon as possible. There we go. That should probably be an easy way of doing it just for now, because right now there's no one online. I need to be quick. Like, I can't be doing that stuff. I need to be quick right now. We want some more armor here. Any prop 4, anything? No. I'm going to check one chest at a time and then look behind me and make sure no one's there. Okay, so there's going to be a lot of editing as well, because there's a guy in the corner right there who was the one that gave me the raid. Obviously, I don't want to give away his name. Dash back once again. Let's go back once again, dude. Let's get all this in right here. Let's go. This is so high right now. Yeah, there's going to be some spawners up there, so I want to get that in a second. But right now, my main priority, as I said, was... Okay, I've done that again. My main priority right now is to get everything I can from these chests, because it looks like there are actually some decent chests. Dash back once again. I want to get everything from these chests. So I'm going to do a really quick just speed through. Take everything that I want from here. Okay, so I'm going to take those right there. Let's get that right there. Take that out of my inventory. There we go. I'm going to go through these as quick as I can, because I said, they've actually got some decent stuff in these right here. Is that prop 4? No, it's not. So we're going to go through all these really quickly. Hopefully get something quite good. And so far, we've already had a good raid from this. But I'm assuming the best thing, prop 4 right there. Prop 4, dude, let's go. 1,000 head, dude, let's go. I thought that was Creeper's Edge. Raiding Creeper's Edge. No. Someone's apparently killed someone that's got the same skin as Ryan right there. Anyways, Cameron right here. I don't think I opened that chest right there. Yes, I did. Anything there? No. Is that sword any good? We'll take that right there. Let's look through here. Prop 3, once again, we're taking all prop 3 right there. I'm constantly scared now. I'm going to be honest, you guys. I am constantly scared right now that someone's going to log online and see me. So let's go once again. Let's continue. We need to be really quick right now. Anything in here, we'll take that right there. Nothing really useful in there other than prop 3, actually. Oh, any more heads? Any more? Anything worth it? Okay, 3,000 head, dude. Let's go. This is good. We'll take some glowstone. I'll be building with that very soon. We're in a raid, and my main priority is taking some glowstone. But no, seriously, I'm going to be using that soon. So I'll take that right there. Anything else in there I'm going to miss? I guarantee I'm going to miss something. Let's get dash back right here. So if we do die, we don't lose all this stuff, right? Actually, let me quickly go for these heads right now and just sell these real quick. There we go, right there. And they're right there. Bang. I'm going to take that any day of the week, dude. Any day of the week. Let's go over here. And actually, I kind of want to eat up for a second. But right now, we've got no time. Let's go straight back right here again. No one's online. Let's go quick. I got some more heads right here. Anything worth? These guys will kill me in a split second. Got some more prop 3 right there. Some chests right there. Some trap chests, actually. Then we got some more armor in here. Nothing that great right here. Let's get that there. Get that there once again. I'm loving this, guys. As I said, this is like one of my favorite raids to do. Inside raids are the best because they're so scary, but they always come out to be good. And it's a good thought that this guy is leaving his faction, and rather than just blowing up himself, he wants to get revenge. He wants to get actual skill down right there. What? Oh my god, what are these? I've never seen them before. What is that? Infused bucket, a liquid infused with a mystery essence that will generate cobblestone. Oh god. Oh, that's what it was. The other day when I found a raid, that's what it was. Oh, okay. So that does quite... Oh, I get it. Oh, that's quite good. They're actually sick then. If you remember a few episodes ago, guys, I found one of those raids where people were using these. And I was like, is this hacking? But I never knew that was a thing. And now, I want to do dash bat right here. Go back to my base. Get all this stuff in. And that's all the chest stuff. Which, by the way, we got some pretty good stuff right there. Like, I'm generally mean that. There was some good stuff in there right there. Let's quickly go over to our chest right here. Get some food really quickly. Let's eat up one of these right there. We'll get to full food. There we go. Just so we have full food. There we go. Let's go chuck that in there. Dash back once again. Now it gets to the good bit, guys. Dash back once again. I forgot my pickaxe. The best thing now. And we should be able to get it. And actually, the guy that's inside raiding, guys, he's not actually in their factory. So I don't know if he can break it. I think he's an ally. So maybe he might have permission, but I'm not too sure. Okay, right, we're going up right here. This is going to be exciting, dude. Please say we can get in. If we can get in this spawner, guys, we've got a spawner base. Naturally, is anyone online? Is the real question. There was two people online the last time I looked, like a few minutes ago. Is there anything? No, there is nothing. Right, okay, so they've got rid of their spawn. Wait, no, they haven't. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, they're actually inside there. All right, no, dude. Dilbo, how you doing? Dude, how you doing? It's me over here, dude. Okay, I've TPA to him. He told me it's TPA. Are we going to get inside? No way. If he has a way inside, I'm going to cry, dude. Wait, are we in? No, no way, let's go. He's getting us in, dude. This guy's a legend. Again, if it looks weird with the black blocks everywhere, that is because this guy, he's getting us in right now. I don't want to give him away because he's an absolute legend right now. If we can get this, it's going to be insane. We've got villagers. Right, you know how a second guy just said about the black boxes? Dude, like, just up till now, it is taking me about, what, hour and a half just to do that black. It doesn't seem like it. You watch it for like a split second, but that split second takes so long for it to track and it doesn't even look good. So I just thought, rather than me wasting literally another, like, 2 hours to do this last, like, 5 minutes, I'd just let you see him. And that also mean I wouldn't be able to get the video out today, and that I would just ruin the December streak, so I was like, okay, I can't really do it. And also, it's towards the end of the video, so maybe a lot of the people would see it, rather than every single person see it at the start. So, yeah. Hopefully that makes sense. Back into the video. No, look at this guy. He's gonna get us in, dude. This guy is gonna get us in right now. I'm actually gonna get this on for now, just so while we're here. Has he blown up? Just okay. He's actually blowing up Abbotswood speaking. There we go, dude. He's gonna get in. Haha. This is sick right here. I absolutely love it. Okay, I've got a bit of lag today, so I apologize for that lag right there. Obviously, it's blown up right there. Are we in? No way. What's it? What is it? Let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Let's go. What I get? Silver spawner. Let's get another one right here. Bam, 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 there we go. We got that one right there. Let's get this one right here, dude. This is so hype. This is so hype. We got three right there. Shout out to this, dude. This guy's absolutely killed the game. We've got spider spawners. We have got silver spawners. We got each chest right here. Get that in right there. And luckily, I do have armor right now because that probably would blow me up a little bit. He's blowing out the rest right there, dude. Okay, let's go down here. Have we got any more access to another one? I'm not too sure just yet. Dude, this guy is the real MVP right here. Okay, there's another one down there. If I can just get that right there, can I pick it up though? Is the question. There we go. We got another one right there. We got some more silver spawner. And we should be able to pick up this one up as well. There we go. What's that one gonna be? No, it's too far away. No, I don't want to lose it. Don't die on me. Yo, how am I gonna get this? Okay, I've just broke it, but I can't get to it. Come on, is there anywhere I can get to? I don't think I can. Yo, I think I just lost one right there. Let's actually wait for this to blow up right there. There we go. And we should... No, there's one right there. Come on, get it before it goes, dude. We just got another one right there. A villager spawner, which I think is actually quite a high level. It's level 14. Yo, this is hype as hell, dude. Okay, so there's more over there. We've nearly got all of them right here. There's actually one right there. I can't tell if that's one. That's obsidian. I think it is. Yes, it is. I'm sorry I'm not being that hype right now. I'm literally recording this, and I was not expecting to get, like, this intel. I knew this was going to be inside raid, but normally inside raids, when people portray their factions, it's just, like, a little base, and they think, you know what? Rather than me getting rid of it, I'll just do that. But this is like a proper insane base, and this guy's inside it. I feel sorry for them in a way, and Dilbot's coming up right now. There we go. Blow that up right there. There we go. We got another silverfish. Wait, is that an actual silverfish? Yeah, it is. It's not actually a spawner. Yo, this is the top of the base. I didn't even realize that. It's not even that well portrayed. It doesn't look. Okay, right. One more right there. There we go. We just got another silverfish spawner. That might be it. That might be all the spawners. That might be all the spawners right here, dude. Oh my god, this is incredible. We just look at all of these guys. I just got all of these from this raid. Every single one of them right there. Oh my god, we've got loads of silverfish heads as well. Okay, we've given up with the invisibility, guys. Have a quick look at how big this base was. Give you guys a perspective. Oh my god, look at this. Give you guys an perspective. He just asked me to TP again. Oh my god. There's no way. There's no way it's this big. Oh my god. I could run for hours. I could run for ages, dude. Look how far out this is, guys. And apparently, I just got logged off. Okay, that's lucky, though. The footage was not corrupted. I just got logged off right there. We're back here, as I said, where I just spawned off. And look at me lagging. Dude, I'm lagging so bad. However, he did send me to TP him, so I'm TPing to him right now. Let's get ready for this riot. It could be absolutely anything at this point. But oh my god, look how far this goes. This is insane. This goes so far. I could run for eight. Oh my god. Wait, where are we? I have no idea. We're still in the caves. We're still in the claims. What is in this? What is this right now? These are random rooms. I had no idea. Okay, so over here we've got all these cell head signs. I'm assuming. Are they through here? This guy. There's no way we've just got this raid. This is insane. He just put in the chat. You obviously guys can't see it because I've blurred it. He said, this is going to get messy. Oh my, I can imagine, dude. I can absolutely imagine right there. We've actually got a helmet right there. I don't even know what. We'll put that right there. And also, I do need some food. So there we go. Dude, this guy's going to die. Can I place blocks as well, dude? Let me place blocks as well. Okay, right. Let's kill them right now. Get all these out of our way. I want to pick these all up. I cannot drop any of these. Let's get rid of all this random stuff right here. There we go. Is it blowing up? There we go. Okay, we should be literally one, I think one more hit maybe, and we should be inside the base. Let's get rid of all this random stuff in inventory. We don't want any of that. These spawners aren't as good, it looks like, but they are still good, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Holy crap, there's two layers of them. Literally two layers of them right now. There we go. Got them right there. There we go. Oh my god, look at this. This is incredible, dude. Absolutely incredible. Okay, can I do a parkour jump right there? I don't know. I'm going to end a part. I'm not risking a parkour jump right there. I definitely cannot do that. I'm not a pro at parkour. I can't do that. Let's actually end a part over there when we can. We've got 4 more seconds to wait, guys. But guys, this has been insane. Make sure you're smashing a like on this video, guys, because this is it. Oh, wait, what? Apparently that didn't work. It looks like I'm going to have to do this. All right, okay. Okay, it just didn't. That just didn't work. That was an awful attempt. Either way, they're actually up there. They're about to despawn. So I need to be really quick right here. I'm waiting for a few seconds for me to get this back. Obviously, I can't end a poll instantly. So we got, what, 4 more seconds away. And we should be good to go. Now, that's the border right there. I didn't even notice. We're right on the border right there. There we go. Yo, I'm not going to say your name. But oh my god, you know who you are. You're definitely watching this the day it comes out. You're definitely watching this right now. Shout out to you, bro. You've just done this for Team Techers. Obviously, you guys don't know his name. But can you leave in the comments, shout out to Nameless. Shout out to Nameless. Right there for giving us an insane raid. Because my ender chest isn't big enough to fit all of these spawners. We've got this raid. I'm actually lagging quite a bit, so I'm waiting for that open. There we go. We've got cow spawners, we've got pig spawners, wolf spawners, all this sort of stuff. Obviously, they're not the best ones. The best ones we've got, the first ones in that main bit right there. What have we got? We got zombie, we got villager, we got oh my god. That's gonna be today's episode, guys. We're not gonna get anything better in this episode, so we might as well end it now. If you guys are enjoying every single day of December, guys, make sure to smash like down below. Comment down below if you watch this far, the word, what we comment today. We're commenting raw fish. Yes. Literally just comment raw fish, and only those people who watch this far will understand the comment. Everyone else is like, why did this guy just comment raw fish? Hope you guys have a great day. Hope you guys have had a great day, and I've now had a great day because of an insane inside raid. Again, shout out to that guy. I'm going to try my best to blur out his name the whole way. Hopefully, there's no way one of you guys sees him for a split second. I'm going to try my best, but either way, hope you guys enjoy once again. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you guys in the next... I'm so hyped, dude. In the next episode of the Faction, let's play.